So we are logged in right now to my Tesla account and about to configure our Model 3. And right now I'm choosing the color and the wheels. So I am going to go with the silver. I really love the silver. I've been so happy with it. It hides all the dirt really well. And I think it'll be really cute to have matching his and her cars. And I'm a big fan of the aero wheels. I love their function. I love the way that it looks when you take them off. I think they're really cool. So we're gonna go with those. So next is the battery, and the long range battery right now is the only option. So we're gonna go ahead and go with that. You know, you're never upset to have extra range. And onto the interior, and this is what holds me up. And I'm not sure if I want to configure right now because I want the white interior so bad. I love it with our X. It looks so fresh, so clean. And the black is nice, but I like the white better. So when is that gonna become available? I don't know. I don't know if I should configure right now because of this. But moving along, of course we'll go with the enhanced autopilot. You know, it's a few years away probably until legislation passes for full self-driving. But now, let's see. There you go. If we configured right now, this is what it would look like. But do you think that I should really go with the black seats? Please let me know ASAP in the comments if we should go ahead, configure, get this right now, or hold out maybe a month or two and see if we can get those white seats. What do you guys want? If this is what you think we should get, then we might just go ahead and configure it right now. So. We are getting ready to go on our first Model 3 road trip to Florida.
If you remove that charging stop, it'll actually tell you you can still make the 320 mile trip.
Signature red, it's a beauty.
Interior, nice. Not bad for February.